If you are wondering how to turn off your 5G in your iPhone 16 and 16 Plus, we have to go into your setting and go into your mobile service or a cellular service. So here we have to go into mobile data option is here, and we have to go into your voice and data. If you see 5G is on, we have to switch likely between 5G. So that's how you can turn off your 5G in your device. So thank you.